The user experience for the RGB-based data, the Merlin data, is the same as for any PAN-based data, so like an eagle. And the adaption of different image types is happening under the hood, so internally in the software, and not by the user in the data handling. So let's have a look at the single steps in the workflow to see where some changes are done to the processing automatically.
The workflow for the Merlin is using an intensity image, which is derived from the RGB channels to extract all the type points and to allow the ground control point measurement. This intensity image is used fully automatically in the workflow, so there is no need for the user to change anything to be able to use data from the Merlin. After modifying the radiometry of these images and adjusting to your needs, you can then export the images. And here, there is another little difference to the cameras from our premium line. There is now for the pyramid level that you can select for the export. No difference in the pixel count for the highest pyramid level and then the high resolution. So here, as we do not have a panchromatic image channel, we cannot do the pan sharpening. Therefore, those two export options here are exactly the same. The dense image matching is using again here the intensity image, which we have already seen in the error triangulation stage. So RGB are combined to this single intensity image, which is used here. So this DSM is derived fully automatically from the data. The DSM can be edited, of course, if there's need to do so, and then it is used to create the DSM-based orthophoto, the true ortho. Needless to say that all of this processing here works on the full 16-bit, which are captured by the camera, and is taking advantage of all the benefits of the UltraMap framework, which is well known from all our other cameras. Due to the absence of the panchromatic image channel, there are some advantages in the processing times compared to other cameras of comparable size when calculating the numbers. However, that comes at the cost of the characteristics of that camera concept